this question, principle 1 explains to us that act of God is a valid defense in law of torts. And what is the meaning of act of God? That is, act of God is an operation of natural forces so unexpected that no human foresight or skill could reasonably be expected to anticipate it. Now, the facts in the present question are: Unitech Properties put up a huge billboard on National Highway 8 to promote their upcoming housing complex. The hinges of this board were a little loose. One day, due to an unexpected wind, the billboard fell off on X's car. X sues Unitech Properties for damage. Decide. In this question, the correct answer is D. That is, none of the above. The reason why D is the correct answer is because Unitech Properties Limited are liable because, firstly, there was no act of God. Although there was unexpected wind because of which the billboard fell off on X's car, still, from the facts, it is clear that the hinges of this board were a little loose. That is, there was negligence on the part of the Unitech Properties Limited. That is, had they taken proper precautions, this would have never happened. So, taking into consideration principle 1 and principle 2, we can apply them to facts and say that the correct answer is D. That is, Unitech will be liable and cannot take the defense of act of God as a defense, making D the correct answer.